European champion England beats Denmark 1-0 in crucial Group D clash at the FIFA Women's World Cup. England's Keira Walsh suffers a knee injury and is stretchered off in tears during the first half. Teams are competing in the opening group stage. 32 squads will play at 10 venues across Australia and New Zealand, with the field gradually narrowing until the August 20th final. The USWNT is going for an unprecedented third consecutive World Cup title. The tournament's bright lights have also hit.